All right, there you mad head. It's me, Barry, on my first holiday abroad. Come away with our kid, am I? Gonna get absolutely battered. We had to be up at 3 a.m. Didn't sleep on the flight because I was too excited. I'm absolutely wired. It's boss. So I thought I'd do a quick video blog, or a vlog, whatever they call it. Hey, it's mint, isn't it? Well, I'm in Cyprus and you can see me. Our kids just need to room to get ready. She's having a shower, washing her hair, blowing her hair, straightening her hair, and then putting her cap on. Before I came, I bought these. They're amazing. I'll just show you, I know. They're flip-flops called Gandhi's. Do you get it? Gandhi's flip-flops. Funny. Our kid was roaring when I bought them flip-flops, I tell ya. First time we've been away together. She's not my sister or anything, she's just my mate. Normally, it's hard for me to get away, you see, because of the baby. But my mum and dad have had the baby for this week while we're away. I mean, she's 24. So, we just arrived this morning on our little holiday. And we come to Crete. Yeah, the place called Bali. It's lovely. Yeah, so me and our kid flew out on an easy jet. And we had champagne on the flight, proper boss. I mean, I'm quite an open book as well, but Eleanor, tell you what, she's a ride sharer. In fact, she's an oversharer. I think she threw a womb into the conversation in the first 10 minutes. She may as well have just said, hiya, my name's Eleanor, I've had a hysterectomy when I was 32. I went, too soon, Eleanor, it's too soon. They don't even know you. She just said, calm down and get us another bag of nuts, will you? So we got to the rooms, and it was boiling, absolutely roasting. The aircon wasn't working because apparently they hadn't turned it on with a lecky, though she wasn't happy. So I spent the first 10 minutes fanning her with a room service menu. Oh, she's high maintenance, I tell you. Anyway, we're going to have a recce later, see what's about and that. Maybe nip down the Alster. Oh, do they have an Alster? Oh, Jesus. Oh, for God's sake, I hope they've got an Alster. She'll be livid if she has to eat that foreign crap. She can't eat it, she's got IBS. Anyway, I'm on my holidays. Can't sit around talking to yous. I've got some new trainees to take for a spin. I mean, with Adidas shorts and that. They're great. So I'll catch up with you later. Just gonna nip down to the bar and get a bevy. I need to get a head start before she goes down the bar. She only takes two Malibus and Coke, so she's wasted. I need a head start to get, like, leathered before she comes. But it can be a bit pricey, I've heard, so I'm gonna nip down the offie later and get some bevies to bring back to the room so I can get absolutely leathered. So this is me, Barry, signing off till later. Have a boss one, will ya?